this gum fill my heart with fire?
Not literally, that would be heartburn.
We may have escaped the giant, but once again we find ourselves face to face with another twisted incarnation of the German war machine. Will we never be free of this nightmare? This was child's room. I feel it is wrought with pain and sorrow. A wise man once said, any weapon is good weapon in hands of Russian. I was that man. These beverages do little to rid me of this perishing thirst. In Russia, gum tastes much like shoe. For kings. They would be disgusted if they knew what Group 935 did to it. Nikolai cares not for your screams! Itself. This tastes of something. Not Russian made. Double it has flavor. For his evil allies to entrap us. We still do not know what fate befell this Maxis. This is no ordinary gum. It is extraordinary. Disease, hell pig!
angrier than before! To kill hell pigs? Where does Nikolai sign up?
Big Thorfinn, I'm observing your current actions. I must confess to being alarmed. Would you care to explain exactly what you are doing in the company of our enemies?
Standing pad activated.
Faster. Will it make power come faster?
Eagle, sir. This is Griffin's station. Come in. This is Eagle's nest. Over. Richtofen, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst. Fear not, Dr. Groff. It is me, Edward. Any reports from the Giants suggesting my demise are... erroneous.
I have seen icy winds freeze men's eyes wide open. The ingredients are as indefinable as the flavor. What happens when we recover other Dempsey? Maybe Richtofen will tell us of his plan for future. Can we do that again? Explosive Russian!
Yeah.
has not had this much fun since... Oh! Nicol, I did not have fun. Gift. I am grateful.
Thanks for powering up.
This will give us support we need.
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. We have an update. Over. Dr. Grove, have you made any progress? Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready. The basing is a conduit. Very good. I will proceed with Operation Shield and join you shortly. Security Protocol 935. Already been killed.
Another German. Your touch is cold and painful. Explosive arrows meet explosive Russian.
Double points.
Even without payment, I would still seek to slaughter these arrows. There is no forgiveness in my heart. I should save this for when I really need it. Ooh.
Dr. Grove, I have absolute confidence that the teleporter trials will prove successful. As such, you should not delay the project's escalation based on your own petty fears.
Personal insults aside, Richtofen, I can assure you that the progress made at our lunar facility has only served to accelerate our plans. I have no doubt that the discovery of the MPD will prove vital to deciding the outcome of the war.
Surely cannot be safe, can it?
Initiating 115.
Electricity!
Richtofen! The security feeds are somewhat alarming. What on earth is going on down there? It seems the area is no longer secure.
Whoever this voice is, he seems unaware of current situation. What is purpose of this key?
To return other Dempsey to Earth, we need the Death Ray. To control the Death Ray, we need the key.
Dempsey must be returned to Earth.
First, we bring Dempsey home. Then, we will do what must be done. I know you can hear me, Richtofen. Even if you choose not to respond. Though I do not understand how or why, I believe you are, in fact, an enemy spy. More than that, you may, in fact, be an imposter. I strongly suggest
your blood boils! No? Probably should leave first, huh?
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
will spark your interest, hell pigs! Consider our next move. This increase in earning power?
Initiating
and bony hands away from my body! Goliath's one-man army! The Goliath does not like dogs of fire! I think that is last we'll see of them. You need training!
Destroy that thing?
the Keeper. It has somehow been corrupted on its return to Earth. I think Dr. Crawl is to blame.
dangerous device, but if it is required, we will use its powers.
Only the summoning key can disable the cryo-chamber containment field. But first, it needs a little more energy. Launch protocol initiated. 30 seconds to impact! You are reading multiple rocket launches. What have you done? You are a forerunner of it! Even the destruction of this facility and my own death will not prevent the advancement of our cause. You have stopped nothing!
Once I thought us fools to dare change history, but now... so sure.
The road is long and dark, but I know where we are going. We will complete our mission.
He's still alive.
I fucking hope so.
This subject will one day wreak havoc across the entire universe. He cannot be allowed to leave.
This wasn't how it was supposed to go. We were supposed to secure the package and be in and out clean. Instead, the whole thing's been one disaster after another. I should never have trusted you, Richtofen. Never!
You should trust me, Dempsey. You all should. This artifact has the power to contain and preserve the subject's soul. Your soul. But it can only be done after the moment of death, just as you saw me do to my other self. It is the only way.
Wait! If someone's gotta take him out to save the universe, then it should be me that does it.
Good to see you, Tank.